Hello everyone, this is SageTDS. Welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2. Today we are in Belgrade again, hauling air conditioners to Niš. I believe that's how you pronounce it. In southern Serbia. I teleported in between episodes because I wanted to discover more cities. Not simply revisit and go back and forth to ones that we've discovered recently already. Big news for Euro Truck, as I mentioned in the ATS episode. The Nordic Horizons DLC has been announced for Euro Truck, which includes the remainder of Scandinavia that has not yet been introduced to the game, along with the rest of Finland, which currently only has part of the country in the game from the Beyond the Baltic Sea DLC. Anybody coming? Nope. I really wish I knew how to solve this steering wheel problem. Before getting a G920, there was an issue, and now there's another issue with a G920. It's only on this profile, just like before. Like this is an evening drive. Sun already has set. crossing some sort of river now.
Right.
listeners, that's how it's pronounced. Niche, like N-I-S-H, is 100 kilometers from here. It's a pretty boring stretch of highway for now. Surprisingly, there's been a good frame rate in this video. Maybe because driving at night. Cities. destination is now on the sat-nav in view with the flashing circle. Stop sign for me. One of these. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Alright, so that'll be it for this video. If you made it to the end, thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all later with more Truck Sim. Take care.